vertical lip lines. Do you want to see how we fill them? Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Vertical lip lines are stubborn and pesky. We're going to inject some today. So vertical lip lines, there's a video we talk about things you can do at home, devices and injectables. Today I'm going to demonstrate the injectable portion. And if they're beyond the point where you can prevent them, if there's still movement or if the lines are etched in, it's just something that injections are the way to go. You just have to make them look natural. Filling above the lip is precarious because it can bring the top lip out too far forward. It can make the lip look unnatural and you can lose that beautiful ski jump that everyone's looking for. So let's go to the video. I'll show you a linear threading technique as well as a small bolus technique. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, I'm gonna show two different methods to get vertical lip lines. So whistle strong. Okay, good, let's get these couple here, relax. So I like to remove the mark just before injecting. A, it cleans, and B, we know we're not gonna tattoo. So one way we can do, go again, I can see where I'm going, but relax, is just the droplet technique, a little poke coming here. So it's ever so superficial, and just a little bit of product. And just, this is a lightweight hyaluronic acid, and I'm just dropping little tiny boluses. And what that does, it lasts a little longer, it expands the tissue, and we know from forearm studies that collagen building is partially from stretch of fibers. And by injecting product in a bolus poke, as you get towards the medial area, it's more and more sensitive. And we gotta be mindful. That's why we do this at the very end while some of the numbing is kicked in. So on this side, we're doing the bolus technique. On the other side, I'm gonna show a linear threading technique. And whistle again hard. And we know we've gotten all the correct areas because they're now gone. On this side, we're gonna cleanse. I'll leave the line intact because I'm gonna use a linear threading. A little poke here. And coming in, and I can antegrade a little bit of product and retrograde a little bit of product. So injected, up linear, came back, stopped, removed. And now to see the line and see if we got it, now whistle and it's gone. So we know we have the line. Now, whistle again. That looks pretty good. There's no other lines there. The vermilion looks good. We have a little bit of product. We can come in and grab. There's a little line etched in here, a little poke down here. Never wasting filler. It is liquid gold, so the patient will appreciate. That little line is etched in, and if you see something starting to etch in, just go get it. Because if we inject a little bit now, it will never form a line. So there's vertical lip line filler. The key is friends don't let friends get vertical lip lines. So if you see them developing in someone that you're talking to, let them know. Do something before they get etched into the skin and you'll never ever have to have them. You saw with the filler here today. Also your topicals at home are important. And join us on Instagram for further information on lip lines and everything else to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.